guys, welcome back to the glitch attraction. So this is part three. In the last video we did level four of this, and now we are on level five. I have not watched anything on this level. I've never played this level, no idea, so we're going into it with a fresh start. All right, so we left off here and it looks like we get a flashlight. Hold right click to charge the flashlight. Okay. Press spacebar near a pallet to pull it down. Okay. I see. Okay. Fredbear's Family Diner. It's probably an Easter egg. Okay, I'm so lost. We also need to find, like, the little panel that comes down to show us what to do. Input ID card. Like, I don't know what I'm looking for. What the heck is going on? Like, what is... Is there no panel? Was that? Okay, he will be patrolling the old warehouse to find you. If you hear his footsteps, get away from there before he sees you. He will hear you if you walk, run, or recharge your flashlight near him. If he sees you, run and try to use the pallets in your favor. If you connect the wrong fuse and hears nearby, he will hear it and come closer. Remember to disconnect the wrong fuse and stop the noise and make him go away. Okay, there's no introduction apparently, so Jesus, this is terrifying. Enter is chasing us, which I never thought that would happen. Except for sister location, of course. Oh, I think I found it. Okay, I did it. Red one needs yellow, purple, yellow. This one, red. The blue one is, or no, the green one is purple, green, green. purple, yellow, red is the blue one. Then the yellow one, or I mean the green one, is purple, green, green. Node 2 is restored. I just need one more, I think. So we should follow the path, I guess. Quick for this one. Teal, yellow, yellow. That's blue. Red is red, teal, yellow. Red, teal, yellow. Red, teal, blue. And oh no, there's one more. I'm gonna run this way. Okay. I'm booking it. Okay, there's one more, I think, because we just need three. Here's it. Okay, I'm gonna be super quick. Blue is green, teal, red. Teal, red, that's blue. I thought that was right. Oh, that's in the negative. Yep, I see. So for blue, it's positive red, yep. Okay, for red it is teal, or no, positive yellow, green, teal. Yellow, blue, teal is what I meant. God, I had one left. No. Does it at least save at, like, the generator? Oh my god, that scared me. Holy crap. Oh my god. Okay, I have to redo all the fuses again. Green, red. I know where to go now. It's right here. I win. Oh my god, I think. Wait. Do I win? I think I did it. Oh my god. Whoa. Yeah, I'm gonna be able to do another one. Okay, we gotta save. That one was wild. Holy crap, I hate that one. Okay, well, actually, no, what am I saying? I hate that. That was fun. It was just really hard. Okay. So that's a weird shock thing. An alarm clock. Paper pals, a box, fan. Okay, vent lights. Use the use the levers on the vents to light them up like a flash. Monitor. Use the monitor options to defend yourself from dangers. Complete the puzzle and get out of the room. Okay. That's three. Boxer Bonnie's three. Okay, I got a key. What is this for? I don't know what this key is for. Okay, what is going on in here? What the heck is going on in here? What is going on here? Okay, one, two, three. It looks like we need... Oh! Afton got me. Okay, so... we need to... find... a coin, I guess? For Rockstar Freddy? Okay, this is kinda... this one's fun. I like this one. Thank you. walking like... No, I did it. And then I... Are you serious? Come on, I literally beat it and then I died right after. Oh my god. Thanks for this. Yup. Open. Oh, I did it. I beat it. There we go. That one took forever. And this character's breathing is absolutely horrendous. I'm tired of this breathing noise. Oh, I guess I just slam my head into the door and go through it. Don't even open it. Salvaged rage. Alright, well, I've unfortunately been recording for over an hour and a half. So, yeah, that one was a bit crazy. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!